Your statewide news network covers Lawrence County. That's where all lanes of State Road 60 were closed for 6 hours after at least one person is killed in a crash near Mitchell, Indiana. According to NDOT, it happened just before noon. No word on how many people were injured in the crash or what may have caused it.